Yeah, mine that floor. Okay, then. Hey, buddy. What you doing out here? A little far from home, aren't you? By Galleon might be a place to pick up some. Direction should I build in? Obviously not that direction, because I can't. Direction will make it slowly go uphill. That direction will make it too close to that guy. This way will take extra foundations because the land's not level. But I think also with this direction, it's closest to where the wheel will need something to be. So. Fighting something. I ain't running across the map for a T3. I run across the map for a T4. I don't even know if there are T4s of those guys. Sure there is. Go north without a follow. Does he need fur coat? Oop. dead. Oh, that noise I heard earlier. They must have woke up and everyone here just fucking killed them. Okay. Makes sense. Or two. Up to 3-4 archers in here. Room on the wheel for one. Let's go find someone. For a second when I saw a spear drop. Hello. Ah, oh, fucker! Oh, I put a sword on her like an idiot. Bye, T3 Blacksmith. At least I know they can spawn now. That'd have been the perfect thing to take. Fuck off. Should have never gave her that. I was expecting, you know, maybe I'll run into animals while I'm out farming. So I gave it to her. No. Fuck that. Oh my goddamn, I should have so many of these. Why is there only seen a few? Only seen two. Three. Definitely be more. They're not? Suck. Let that blacksmith get right away from me. Alright, I'll fuck you with my pickaxe. I've only seen a Yogg priest. I haven't seen any sort of other priest. I haven't seen anything above regular priest either. Apparently there's levels of priest and different types. I just haven't seen them. Guessing the Set Arch priest would be in the desert den thing. Seems appropriate. He just said Archpriest. Like, hello? He specified. So I'm guessing T4 is named priest like everything else seems to be. In the purge meter zone. I think purges might be broken though. Everything else seems to be. Thinking I'll expand it in multiple directions, but nah. This guy keeps talking about these knocked out guys. It's starting to sound like a trap. Gone from Good Samaritan to trap. First time, I was still a little sketchy, but maybe he's just trying to help people out. Now that he's mentioned it at least 3 times, now it sounds like a trap. Need both those things. Ooh, I don't have any gathering tools. Ammo tool. Holes in it, right? seem right. Close. Maybe say that up front then. I hate when someone says, "Oh, I'm doing a trade," and then says, "So what price do you want?" Dude, you said you're doing a trade. Tell me what you want. When I make an offer for a trade, I make it very clear what I want, what I'm giving, what amount. Hard and iron one, but I'll drop the rest of this shit. Oh, fuck! Well. What? It just turned my fish into putrid meat. Okay then. Thanks. Thanks, game. I looked over just in time to see that. need you to get the fuck out of there. I don't know if you noticed, but like in the process of building here, weird that this person's getting approval for their trade from someone else. Someone else seems to be negotiating it for them. Yeah, I guess that's what happens when you're in a clan. I'm gonna keep being solo. Do things how I want to do it. Pick anyone else up in the clan, they're very much gonna be subservient to me. Do what I say or get the fuck out. But I don't think I'm gonna be adding anyone. I think I'm just gonna keep solo. I don't trust people. I don't think this game has the ability to lock shit to just yourself and not the clan like you could in Ark. I think in this, it's just a free-for-all within the clan, which, yeah, not good. Except the RP is a thief, I guess. Still talking about that T3 armor. Still sounding shady to me. I wouldn't be coming for it regardless, but well, it can't be a trap. Because if they're trying to do a trap in OOC on this server, I'm pretty sure that would be against the rules. If it's RP and all. In fact, I think people are supposed to pretend they don't know that there's knocked out shit there because whatever. You didn't say that in local chat. I don't know. The rules don't seem to matter that much here. There's one triple and I'm already yawning. Can't drink like I used to. I mean, I used to work at a bar, so yeah. I used to be able to drink. That's gone out the window. Much respect for your bass-ass face. Bass ass. Badass base already? They just started like yesterday, I think. They roamed in from some other server and started causing trouble with people. They didn't bother me none. I ran into them. They didn't give me any shit, so whatever, I'm fine with them. They want to piss off other people, that's fine by me. Hey, I remember knocking you out.
Watch out.
Ooh. Another one of you, huh? Oh, I don't have a thing on me. Oh, it's not her anyways. Thought it was another Danny at the first glance. Wearing the same clothes, but different hair, different looks. Not familiar with that one. Aversion to slight irregular patterns of clusters or small holes. Like a beehive. Huh. That is the appropriate term. That one either. Oh, yeah, I do know that one. I've heard that one. Fear the number 13. It's fucking stupid. Elevators and whatnot. That one comes up in the skeptic community now and then. Something I used to consider myself a part of. I'm still a skeptic, I just want nothing to do with the community. Love how when I don't even move my mouse the slightest, tiniest bit, the thing still moves and slaps down in a different position. Just makes me full of joy when that happens. Bad for the server as well, because it means an extra foundation that doesn't fucking matter. Out of bullshit tools. But ground. Ooh, there is a sweet spot. This one looks like you can hold 8. Is indeed metagaming. Good to know. Exhausted all my trash tools. Yay. I don't know why the wrong form of your bugs me so much. Hello, Absurd. Sorry for the delayed answer. I was looking at a Discord. So I have no idea how long ago you said that message. I'm pretty sure earlier he said something about finding stuff on some dude's corpse. So, feeling there's a grain of truth to the accusation. But it does seem like that dude ran up and stabbed him. Yeah, maybe because he looted the friend's corpse, but you still have to, on the server, initiate RP for whatever. I think they're both wrong. Not that I give a shit. Nothing to do with me. On a wheel. Or her. Hmm. foundations, if it's time for walls. Look at that, you got two highs back. Oh yeah, such a fast sprint. little slow person running towards me. Thought they were running at me, but I guess not. Coincidence, we're on the same path. Meter Peter. Not that oasis, the other oasis. Right. Yep.
cat?
Come on, fuck you. I don't hear you. You're very loud, young lady. I've been experiencing some lag, but guys, making it sound like he's got something far worse than I do. Your kitty. My cat's demanding attention. It's gonna be pretty difficult to try to farm. Do a little maintenance here at home. I can do one-handed and then take a break. Like that plan, baby? Yeah, you like that plan. Face. Give me a little face. Alright, breaky time.